Okay, there we go. It's working.
No Espanola.
So that works for as long as possible, right?
Until the battery dies, apparently. It should.
This feels so weird doing it like
this. It should.
So yeah, this feels really weird doing it like this.
Well, I'm usually over there. Why are you...
No, it's okay. Just choose your character. Was that Rosalina?
Yeah. Supposedly.
Oh, wait, no. This is the video where we switch characters.
Oh, no, it's not.
Yeah, it is. It's ready? Bullshit. We're switching it all up. I'm going to be Toad, and you're going to be the other person. It's either now or on Champions Road, you know what I'm saying? I think you'd rather it be now. You have to be Rosalina.
Okay, I have no idea how this works.
Oh, this is going to be an interesting video.
Great.
We're both out of our comfort zone at this point. Are you player one?
Yeah, where am I going?
Is there a way to fix that?
Yeah. Oh, you're moving. Kid, stop. We go.
I'm just checking the capture.
And then we go like there.
I'm back. Settings, hello.
Hola. ¿Cómo estás? Mino español.
Thank you so
much. Go. Are you done yet? Did you win?
Oh, guess what happened? We're our original characters.
Yeah, we can change that in level.
Okay. Should we get power-ups real quick?
No.
Okay. Yeah, we do.
What?
Don't be silly.
What's that? I lost it.
This is our introductory level to like get used to it, you know?
No.
Perhaps it would have been better to test this on a shorter video, but you know what?
She's so slow.
That's the point. Wait, over here we're supposed to be getting items.
Oh yeah. Wow.
Well, I can already see the natural advantage of being a Toad.
I mean, I can fly.
Yeah, I like Rosalina, don't worry, but this video we're just switching up everything.
Who wants to get the mushroom?
Oh yeah, we have stuff in our reserves, good. Okay, let's just go through the rest of the level now and we'll keep our cats. As demonstrated by my death. Jump over it.
I'm good. You try that every time.
Wait, we're gonna lose our crown lives unless we get a 1-up, which we should. Oh, I'm sorry, are you a bunny? No, I'm a Toad. Apparently.
Wait,
why is the TV up so loud? Should we turn it down a bit?
I don't know, hopefully. Meow, cat.
Okay, there we go.
You have a cat right in front of me.
Okay. Okay. This is weird playing this game again, I will go and say that. How is the volume holding up?
Yeah.
Yeah. It's weird because it looks so small in this, you know?
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Quit it.
Meh.
No, it's working fine, I guess.
Meh.
It may look like it's low, but that's just a stable.
Meh.
Yeah, it works good.
Meh. Meh.
Why are they so small? Oh, don't break the mic. The mic breaks.
Meh.
It's all our fault.
Meh. 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 Meh.
So for those of you who like didn't catch on by this point, I'm Toad.
Meh. Or is he? Maybe I'm Batman. Over there. See where I'm pointing, kids? Where are we going?
The next world.
Where's that?
A whole new world, actually.
A whole new world we live in.
A whole new world. How'd
you still have to catch them all?
Yeah, it's still picking up while I'm doing it like that. Yeah.
Yeah.
Should we, like, raise it up?
Yeah. Wait for it. Yeah. Yeah.
I don't think you should be messing with the volume like that.
I think it works better.
Does it?
Yeah.
Hmm.
There.
But then we won't be able to see if it messes up. So...
Yeah.
Hmm.
Okay, I'll hold it like this. Go. Just press the button. Hello. Hola.
Yeah, don't break
it. Espanol.
Okay, go ahead and set it back up now.
Yeah, the back thing works better.
Does it really?
Yeah.
Does it really?
This.
It does.
The on the thing microphone was.
After every level, we're going to look at this and make sure it's still recording.
Okay.
So there we go.
Let's go.
There. Everything is wrong right here. I feel so awkward doing a video with this. I feel like it'll mess up, but hopefully it won't. And if it doesn't, you know. And check that every now and then, too.
It still has red.
Kyle's playing like 100% off the gamepad. You're not really at equal commentary distance at this point.
We're never at equal.
Well, I know, but we could be here, you know.
No. Okay, where are the stars?
Not my friend is a good question. We will find them. If you would follow me.
Found one.
Was I about to die? Okay.
It's like playing a slow toad. Get those up there.
First one, okay. Keep going. Oh, yeah,
nine,
really
eight,
keep
seven,
going.
6, 5, 4.
It sounds so angry. I can't jump. Dude, Toad sucks.
Those are lean as a butt fag. Get that.
Go the bottom way.
I don't know how.
Dang it, I died. Quickly.
We missed 10 seconds, kid.
Go in there. Thanks. Okay. Got it. Okay, go get it. Go get it, spin woman.
I can't even spin.
Oh yeah, because you got the cat. Down here.
Nipples.
I bumped you into it. It's weird not being able to see the commentary.
Go, go, go. Oh my god.
I feel like it would be safer. Whatever.
Hey, look,
oh, we go. Yeah.
Stupid seconds. No.
Okay. Seems to be working fine. Sorry if we're moving a bit slow on this one.
We already finished the first level without dying. That's amazing.
Oh yeah, we gotta get all 3 stars on everything going.
Where's the stamp?
I hate this level, I'm gonna go and tell you that. Time levels are not my thing when I don't know where everything is. So let's look for the stamp. We need to look towards the bottom portion of the stage, towards the beginning.
Night falls on the pretty tater.
On really rolling hills. Man, that's like probably the longest name title we've had. Okay, go get that time. I'm gonna work down here. Whoa.
It looked death. It looked death again.
Come on, down here now. We didn't go down here last time.
Nipple bottom jeans. Got them boots with the 4. I died. You should deal with it.
Hello, comrades. Greetings.
Oh,
I got a 1-up if that counts for anything.
There's seconds up here. You should go kill stuff with that.
Okay, look. Up here. Is that the stamp?
What?
I'm willing to bet it's over up here. Here, can you bounce me up? Okay, never mind.
There's time over here, at least.
Oh, there I am. Whoa. That was worth it. Okay, let's try going the top route. We need to get the second star thing, though. It's over here somewhere.
Oh.
Come on, go. We have 5 seconds.
I thought it was over there. First death. Let's count our death.
I'll go get this. Go!
I can't get in the fight.
Get up here. Oh, you didn't even stay up there, what the heck?
There was nothing there.
Are you sure you didn't go all the way down here?
I just saw it.
Okay.
Like, the whole way. Continue. You should, like, not die.
Maybe it requires killing all these. Never mind. I don't know.
Can't even get in the pipe.
Well, we missed it again, I think. I don't know. Let's go the top way, I guess.
Yeah, since you died last time.
Oh, I'm Toad. Oh, well, that's gonna throw me off if, at least a few times this video.
It's your idea.
Found it. Okay, let's go the top way. Okay, let's look out here for a stamp.
Okay, so we're not gonna explore, apparently.
I honestly don't see it. Let's, look once more.
They put stamps in these levels?
Oh, yeah!
I'm pretty sure they did.
There's no more stamps.
Yeah, there is.
No, there's not. I'm serious. Now, let's go to the pause menu for a sec.
Doesn't work, man. Doesn't work.
You wanna check the mic?
No.
Okay. Cause I'd hate to redo all this crap. Okay.
It's how do you do this button?
Oh, it's this. Here, go to that. I'll go back.
No. Pretty sure that's...
Come back, now go up. There's no stamps. Go left one. See? No stamps. No stamps, so we got everything. You wanna check that? Check the audio levels and make sure.
Yeah, that's good.
Still going?
Yeah. And you keep moving it.
There.
Farther and farther away.
This is the most amazing level in the whole game.
Somehow.
You know why?
Because you.
It's got the stone. It's got the gold cat power up in it.
Sure.
And that power up is a beast. Help! Dude, I was gonna get the freaking. It'll just give you another mushroom as long as you're not super. Should have waited for me to die, and then you should have killed yourself too.
Why did you?
Dang it! I get
Kid, come on! I'm almost dead here.
Dang it! We didn't get the cat. Give me a cat. Dang it! We kind of need.
There's
a cat.
There's more than one item box in this level.
I'm not sure about that.
I'm pretty am.
Gotcha.
Should like go back.
Get it.
Down
Don't
there.
Put it in the reserves. There you go. Or, well, I guess you could technically put it in the reserves once.
I can.
Oof. It's good to have time back again.
I can't put it on.
Come on, Toad.
Black.
Keep forgetting I'm Toad.
This is your idea, still.
Don't worry, I'll get it figured out by the end of this video, and then the next time we do it, I'll be like, oh wait, no, I'm not Toad.
You're bad, though. What are you doing, kid?
Trying to get used to Toad.
I'm not doing anything, apparently.
Who went in first? Oh, apparently you.
I thought you did.
Did you just... Really?
You bounced off my head for that.
You
picked me up. I got hit first.
You picked me up.
You bounced off my head.
You picked me up. And you made me lose my cat and yours subsequently.
You do that every time.
That is great.
You do that every time.
That is great.
You do that every time.
Wait, am I still alive? Whoa. There's so much stuff to concentrate.
Every single time.
I don't like Toad.
Still your idea.
Jesus. It wouldn't let me move. It kept bubbling me. Every 2 seconds.
Hey, let's do it all again.
I know, right? That if I had any choice, I would do that too. Including the star. Yeah, I'm loving this level.
That wasn't exactly the hardest star.
It is with Toad.
Not really, because I did it with Toad before. And I can do it again, but you won't let me.
I'm in.
I killed him. He's gonna come back.
That feeling of achievement when you know it's just gonna come back 2 seconds later.
Or however long this takes, because you're not even... I did it faster than you without a cat suit. That sense of accomplishment, and somebody does it better, and you don't have the item.
You have a spin.
Hey kid, shut up. Where the fuck are you going?
Wait a minute, I forgot. Wait.
We're not going down yet. Kid, come on.
Dang it.
That was your fault.
I mean, there's one in the reserves, but I'm not using it until all these enemies are dead. There's a thing down here that I keep trying to get.
Where? Are you gonna get it?
No.
Okay. I'll go sacrifice.
Wait. Don't do it. I'll do it.
Like, you should be grabbing a lot less with Toad. Please.
Yeah, I got it.
Nabbit.
Why is this a Sudoku puzzle? Not
how
that it was.
Sense that makes.
Yeah, I'll kill him. I didn't kill him.
I dodged it. So does this do damage? Where are you going, kid?
To get that item box. Come on, to the item box. Dude, see the item box.
I'm going upwards.
There's an item box down there with cats in it.
I don't think that's accurate.
Okay, let's place our bets now.
Oh yeah, I already hit that. Yeah, that's coins. I hit that last time. Are you coming, kid?
Nope. Thanks, Bubble.
Third time, it's charm. I guess not, okay. Yep.
I think we're just getting the Sudoku puzzle wrong, you know? What they really intend for us to do. What?
What? What's Sudoku?
Sudoku. It's that thing where you have to put the numbers in
the
boxes.
The thing that doesn't make any sense.
The 9 numbers in the 9 boxes. I was pretty good at that, kind of. Well, I mean, not...
I never understood it. Like that thing in math, it never made any sense. It was Sudoku.
It's one thing I got. Okay, wait, no, can I get out the cat? Yes. Thank you.
Really? The one that dies gets it? Hey, did we miss anything? Where's the stamp?
There's no stamps.
Where's the last
stamp? Watch out, the bridge.
Ah. Watch out, the bridge.
I topped it.
We missed one.
Oh. Do we check up here again?
Vaginal blade. I already did this.
still didn't find it.
Do we check the tortellini?
Are you gonna make sense at all?
Yes.
When?
Tonight. Alright.
At what numerical time?
52. Now where is this? Do you have any ideas? Man, these Sudoku puzzles are hard.
We do this every time.
This is really hard puzzle. Okay.
It's right there. See that circle?
Do you think that they lay like that?
Yeah.
My cat sensors are telling me to go this way.
I already went up here.
Yeah, I know. It's down there at the bottom somewhere.
I'm just gonna sit right here. It doesn't like either of us now. Try breaking these.
Wow, you and your camera lock can just let me do this infinitely.
Hey, we have a set time, too. Look, it's at 100 now.
Come on, go down here. It's at the bottom. It's somewhere down at the bottom. I'd be willing to bet it's in plain sight wherever it is, and we've already been here. Come on, before we run out of time.
Yes, why didn't you get it? Go, kid. Anal.
I want to make sure that I don't fall off on the bridge part. Which means please come down here with the camera. To where I don't have to pioneer the camera space.
Okay, then go already.
I swear I hit it. It wouldn't let me unbubble. It wouldn't. No, we have to do this whole thing again.
Well, we still get to find it again.
Like I said.
I suggest finding it first.
Hello, Crab Woman.
You could have just hit all of them or something.
Wait, no, don't hit it. I'll hit it. Now you just get a mushroom because of it. You don't even get that.
Here, hey, look, it's a new game.
Don't take it.
It's just as worthy as that crab. I found it. Hey, kid, stop. Stop moving, you're missing everything. And I found the one thing that we missed.
No, we had got that before.
No. I found it, actually. The thing that we actually missed last time, you know?
The green star or the other thing?
The other thing.
Okay, that's what I was about to say. All I saw was the green star. Must have blended in with its camouflage.
Or a tree. Is that the thing? A tree. I still win.
Pretty sure I got that.
I'm pretty sure you didn't.
Come on, stay at an equal distance, man. Man, you need some glasses, bro.
Yeah.
Take some glasses.
Kid, where are you going? I found the last thing.
I found one.
Kid. Go right there. Right behind the tree.
See it.
Are you gonna get it?
Where's Waldo?
Or am I gonna ditch you?
There he is. Feel better about this if we were like in a private place where nobody else was sleeping. Like if we had our own apartment casino. Whoa.
Yeah, that makes sense. Nobody else is in casinos.
Sure it is. All YouTubers.
Nobody else goes to casino.
You know what I meant by casino. I meant house.
That makes so much sense.
I can show you a squirrel.
I missed.
Finding new adventures. Great, now how am I supposed to...
Go the other way?
I'm not a big fan of this platforming. Help!
You're the one with the cat suit and everything.
Here I am.
That moment when you get wrecked by somebody without something that makes you go
faster. It's Rosalina that has, you know, the spin.
It's Toad with a cat suit.
Yes, so? It's
I don't
Toad.
Know how to use him. It's Toad
he's,
with a cat
suit. He's got speed,
suit.
And that's all.
He has a cat suit,
he doesn't
too.
Have jump, and he doesn't have attack.
He has a cat suit.
Which I'm trying to stay away from enemies, because this is the only level in the entire game that has this power-up.
Still has a cat suit that you could kill enemies with.
Okay, watch. I'm gonna do the best jump ever, okay? Get in the
Wait,
bubble.
I'm gonna do a long jump.
Get in the bubble.
Get with
okay,
it, go! I'm going faster, and I'm gonna die!
Really? My face!
Oh!
They programmed that perfectly.
Can you, like, not grab me or something? I don't know.
Here. Here. Let me grab you.
Now grab me.
Ready? Set. Go.
Yes!
I've got a... What?
Dude, I was above you.
You had to press the button.
I pressed the button, but I pressed it after.
Wow, now we gotta go back and get that golden flagpole.
I'm just gonna sit at the bottom waiting for you.
That's definitely a level that I'm not looking for going back anytime soon. Check the volume.
What?
Check the volume.
Why?
How's it going?
Why?
Going?
Why?
Is it going?
No.
Is it still recording?
Yeah, like 25 minutes and 42 seconds and a lot of milliseconds. That means it's working.
Okay. Come on, get closer before it completely loses your voice.
That's why I'm getting closer. That's even worse. That means I have to look down.
Here, watch.
Oh no.
There.
Well, that just fucks everything up. And we didn't go back to the level.
We haven't been getting golden flagpoles already.
I'm pretty sure we have.
I am not a fan of this level.
Hey nigger, you missed this.
This is that game where I can't see a thing that I'm doing.
Well, that's why we get closer, look at the gamepad.
No, I'm just talking about the lighting in this place. Like, it is dark. This is like Six King Labyrinth all over again, even though my TV's bright.
I can see the background in this.
Yeah, because that's the gamepad.
Exactly.
I can't see what I'm doing at all.
And shut up and do something.
Toad,
about
why
it.
Do you not have a jump?
Because he does.
No, his jumps.
This is
sucks.
Still your idea.
I know.
Because you've been
that doesn't
playing
mean I'm not gonna complain.
All the jumping people.
That doesn't mean I'm not gonna complain.
Because you've been playing as all the jumping people.
Yeah, and I can't play this game without some sort of spin or a jump.
And I can't play this game without Toad.
See, that's why it's an equilibrium. We're just both gonna play worse on this video.
Except for I'm dominating against you, apparently.
Well, that's because you have a jump.
Because I don't control this.
Good job, head. You can go get that thing. Nope, it's off. It's like Disney World all over again when you jump off.
I would recommend not throwing me. Why do you release the button? You have no purpose.
See you later.
Kid.
Watch this, I'm about to do it. 3, 2, 1.
Nope.
Dumb perception. Okay. Why did you do that?
It almost killed me with the camera. Dumbass.
The toad's here to save you. Whoa. It just portaled me into it. We just missed the last one.
It was a box. And we have to do this again.
Yep.
Looking which was actually a really not that bad level.
If you had a jump, I guess. Come on, let's get the top.
I look coins. I'm getting coins, kid.
I can't even jump straight all of a sudden. Coming up, just bubble.
I thought bubbling was bad. Are you gonna go? Fucking swear. Like, I can't pick people up. Can you not?
Go.
The first time I missed it, I was like, what the fuck?
There. It's gotta be a Rosalina flight.
So why did Toad get it?
Because Rosalina got the flag first. Yeah.
Because you suck.
Not a fan of that level. Time to go back. I don't even know. Oh, these worlds are super long, too. Like, 11, 12 videos. I mean,
hours.
Things. Yeah.
Minutes. Persuasions. Deep black Negro sapiens. Deep black Negroes.
Jeez. I'm sorry for any, what does that abbreviate to?
Racism?
DP, DBGs, DBNs. Sorry for any DBNs watching this. How am I not taking a hit? Oh, there we go, took a hit.
Hey nigger, shut up.
I'm sorry for any... Thank you, Death Perception. I
what
salute
the
you.
Fuck is wrong with you right now?
My Death Perception. Hey, this gamepad isn't half bad.
Don't bother me, I'm crying in this box.
Don't worry, I'll use your pain by throwing you off.
Okay, jump, now. Jump. Jump again. Yes. Gone.
Watch out for the box that appears.
You watch out for the fucking box.
Watch out!
You like, watch out.
It's like a jump scare. Where's my cat? You gonna get that?
Nope. I can't use a Rosalina.
I can't use toads, so it's perfect. Completely and 100%ly perfect. Oh yeah, and this world has no chip points.
No, fuck.
No, nuggets. Yes.
So what? What does that relate to? What does a positive and a negative make? Rosalina, you suck butts. Don't turn the fuck around.
I can't see where I...
Right there. Right there. Oh.
Toad doesn't even need to move to stay alive. I mean, some would argue. Yes, finally, one of these.
It's gone. Oh, there it is.
I'll just walk through, I guess.
You pulled the camera off. Dang it, I can't make a jump. Oh, you know what's fun now? I'm so fucked.
Yeah, now that you got rid of our only light source.
Fuck it all, go, go. Don't run through the middle.
Don't worry, I'm not.
Well, you were.
Help.
And I can't get there.
I wish I had a spin jump. I wish I had a spin jump. I would have
gotten
it.
Why didn't you kill those guys?
Because you got rid of my light.
Because you killed my light.
I want this video to exceed 3 hours. I feel like boasting every time I upload a long video to my channel. I feel like Link is, like, awesome.
Damn it, Peach, what are you doing?
Where's Peach? Is she, like, in the bushes?
Hey, it's getting away from me. Don't jump. No, you jumped.
Yeah, I survived. What'd you look at that?
I'm alive somehow. Where'd it go? Oh, there it is. You should kill it first.
Throw or be thrown.
You can't even
spell thrown like the actual chair.
Throne or sit in the throne. Oh,
damn.
Shit. Hurry up and
now
spawn.
Now we're not gonna live again.
Hurry up and spawn.
Bubble, work. Don't do that.
Yes! You do that every time.
Whoa, I saw outside the level.
You dang actually it. Do that every time.
So it's just ready for action, you know?
No. Hey kid, you wanna move with the thing?
No. I'm just gonna be completely still.
Okay.
Brave.
You can stand still now.
Wait.
Sup, Toad? How's it going down there?
Oh, there it is.
It's just a cone in a box.
Captain Toad, ready for adventure.
It's just a cone in a box.
Technology.
It's trembling.
Okay.
It's just two cones in a box. I'm gonna move now. Oh, it only appears when you kill all three. Hey, look.
I feel like this level has helped me journey into my own sense of reality.
Can you make it? Nope.
Thanks.
You missed the coins too, kid.
Shout to Toad's like, hey, Rosalina.
Hey, look, it's upside down now.
It's still working, though, right?
We're at 35 minutes.
As long as it doesn't accidentally hit the record button on the couch.
It needs actual person to touch it.
Really?
Yeah, it's that kind of touch screen. It's not this.
That doesn't mean you have to break it.
How do I break it?
If I'd got that flagpole, I would have beat you.
Probably not. Sure.
Yeah, you were ahead by exactly 10,000. Oh.
You didn't do anything.
Trouble in Shadowplay Alley. Why does this tune remind me of like the Sonic Generations?
And then we do all the Toad levels.
No, that's gonna be in the Champions Road video.
Oh, duh. So why are you even making that happen? I got it. See, Rosalina got it. I almost died too. It's Bowser.
Sacrifice.
I was gonna get that.
Oh, there's no wall jumping.
Hey, kid, do the head jump. There's a star right there, kid.
This isn't the cat, just wait.
You can't run off walls.
Dang it!
Damn, you suck.
Oh, there's no wall jumping in this level, I hate it.
Where are you going, kid? Get the fucking phone.
You wanna come over here? Bubble.
What are you gonna do?
Go Crown Pound over here, you're still big.
I was. I've tried to double jump so many times.
There, now go get it.
What is this? What is this?
Boomerang.
Oh.
We've got 10 seconds left, go faster.
Oh, it's a time.
Yes!
Time's up.
Okay, we know how to get that now.
Kill self. Little balls. Dang it.
That almost killed me. Ow.
Great, now it's totally done. Every now and then I'll learn that you can wall jump. Wait, long jump from not, no. No, not like that. Like, here, watch. Wait, where was I?
Under my foot.
I can't even tell in this game. Watch, don't do it yet. No, dang it. Come on, over here. Fine, here, you're the one who has the special jump, so go like that. Why am I not?
Awesome.
Is there actually depth perception in this level?
I died. Deal with it.
God, Toad, I hate your jump.
This is your idea. Still.
It's the name of this video.
It's still your idea.
And you might have a boomerang.
It's up here. Mexican.
This is a horrible level.
Like 20 seconds ago.
I have a cat. There's no cats here. Wait.
Dumbass. You're the one who's grabbing terrible power ups out of that.
Can I climb this wall now?
No.
Dang it. Only I can climb that one.
I can't even
make
this.
Dang it. I can't even dodge the freaking things.
You can jump. No, it's not that bad. Get it now and don't die.
Hate
what
your jump.
The fuck? That wasn't even jumping.
Exactly.
Can I even get the camera over here?
No, because no, we can't get it anyways.
Can I try? I think I know how with my spin. And I like. Okay, good. Yep.
Yeah, that's gonna work as long as you keep doing it like that. Yep.
Got it.
Okay, get over here now.
Level now.
No. Come on, quickly.
Bubble attack.
Random cannon in the wall.
Bubble attack.
I would say split this video up into multiple parts, but Tanook.
Ha. Huh. You got that power up like 10 times in a row too. And you died every time with it.
I got it once.
You got the power up from that box 10 times in a row. It's a Tanooki if you want it. It's been there for a long time.
No, that's the sacred Tanooki. You can't just take it out.
I'll take it out.
Don't take it out.
Can I get a long jump here?
Here I am.
Okay, are we gonna go now? You're missing.
You get the left side, I get the right side.
I don't know how accurate that is.
Darn it, I'll always do that.
God, I can't see. There's a box in the way.
Okay, do it.
I can't.
There's a bomb over there.
There's boxes everywhere.
Come on. No, don't do that. Do it like... Dude, you gotta go up the left side. Him.
Okay, where's the door?
Where's the end of the stack? We have to kill all the Goombas.
Oh. Well, you suck.
I've been waiting.
I couldn't get the stupid thing. You gonna hit it? I am.
That was useful. Watch this, now you're gonna take a hit. I can kill these balls with this, right? Let me chest it out.
Chesticles.
Yeah, I can.
Away.
Let me chest it out. Is that? Whoa. I almost died.
You almost killed me too. Congratulations. Are we gonna do this now?
Did you get it?
Yeah. Are we gonna go forward now?
The correct answer to that question is no.
Okay, I recommend going and getting the stars. And not going in there. Stop hitting your stupid spin. Harriet's chesticles are too large for her face. She's blind now. It's terrible misfortune.
What the heck?
What is... Wait for Toad. Oh my god. Kid. And I'm grabbing the pole.
I got it higher. Flying it at half mast. My hopes and dreams died today.
Good. Enough. Good. Okay, 43 minutes.
Why do I keep letting it pause on the red screen? Check that thing.
Yeah, it's still going.
Good. This is taking a big risk with both this and that, hoping that neither will get corrupt throughout this whole thing.
I'm pretty sure they aren't.
Good. With my luck on the other computer, it was, but...
As long as I can email this.
Isn't there a certain size restriction?
Yeah. Probably should split it now.
Wait, we gotta go back to the title screen though.
No, okay. We don't.
Okay.
No.
Wait, don't hit it yet. I'm just gonna be specific. Never mind, just go in it.
Okay.
There we go. Self-accomplishment?
Not really.
Okay, now it's actually facing towards us, so. Back to hands-on haul. Is this gamepad? Oh, even yeah. If it is, we're still doing it, cause we've got capture.
Okay.
Or should we save these all for one video?
Save them.
You know what, let's save all of these for one video.
That's what I just said.
Okay. Gigantic seasick wreck.
Shit. What the
hell? Oh, this looks like grand old fun. I am so ready.
I'm more ready than your face is ready.
It's these things. Great. I already loved both these and the ship levels, and now we're combining the two because... And the Octoombas, I'm sure.
You're terrible.
I liked them in Galaxy, but with this game's physics, oh, no. Oh, crown. Did that stupid thing pause right there, really?
What?
The stupid roller pulley?
What are you doing?
Life happening.
Oh, nothing. Okay, jump.
All right,
jump.
Come back. There's something there.
Yeah, coins.
No, I was misaligned. If you didn't notice, by the way, I fell off immediately after
jumping. Oh, look, coins again. Shit.
No, it's not how it goes.
I'm pretty sure it is.
More life happens here. Could we have just long jumped across that? Yeah.
No.
Rosalina could have with her spin.
Not really.
Yeah.
She could have. Really don't think
I've that's done that legal. Before. Dude, her spin makes everything like a breeze. Get that.
It's decently hard because I just jumped over it.
What do you call it when you jump off the ship? Chimps ahoy?
Yeah. No,
wrong phrase. Walk the plank. Alright, everybody. Abandon ship. Yeah, that's it.
An overboard person over there.
Abandon ship.
It's a bunch of things, but I don't think you have it.
Chimps ahoy. The first thing that comes to mind.
For everyone. So yeah, don't jump. Just one thing, not
more
to
Sudoku crap.
Man. Jump.
I'll take it.
Can I get this one?
No. Yeah, you can. Okay. If you do it.
I am large. My other stuff is
Rosalina, large. Living large.
She can't do anything.
Whoa. Let's go this way.
Yeah. Hurry up. Before my stuff runs out. It ran up right when I went in.
Now she come out at medium size and get stuck like that. Oh.
You fucking suck. It's in this level grand.
It is. Where is that? Oh. Got it.
Ow.
Out the way. Toad is royalty, Toad is life. Get over here.
Oh, shit.
Let's put a hold on that. Wait for me. Don't go back in there yet. Okay, here, I'm spectator. If you die, I go into. Okay, get out of here, person. Like, I understand some spectator love, but get out of here.
Where did I go?
That's why Toad is here for life.
You're trying to kill these.
Is this what I think it is?
Don't die. Word of advice, it's unhealthy to die.
As stated by the one and only Dr. Kyle. I'm Asian. That's on his business card. I'm Asian. But it's got three dots in between it, like the pause. I'm Asian. Dr. Kyle, the one and only. And below that, I'm Asian.
African. African sexual. Indiana.
Indianapolis.
Indianapolis Asian
Society.
Yeah.
Get it. Spin jump. Sad.
Well, slightly higher.
Another level with the golden flagpole. We're going to devote an entire level to going back and doing both the touchscreen and the golden flagpole.
Then,
which added on to our already existing videos, that's 9,
23. 10, 11, how many worlds are there?
12. There's going to be 13 parts of this playthrough, isn't there?
No.
Yeah, there is. This is the 10th out of 11th world, and then we're having the 12th video devoted to going back, and then the 13th video is the finale. I don't even know what you're doing to the mic with those.
What? Not that one, still.
Okay. Halfway point.
Because we're halfway there, halfway there.
That's totally singing on key. Living like Larry. Broken blue bully belt. Belt out that name like you belt out your own. Not gonna...
Don't jump like that. Let's go with that.
Pro tips from Kyle.
Bad.
Shouldn't have comboed that. Shouldn't.
Automatically, you're bad.
Did you just run off?
Don't touch anything, basically. Let's go this way.
Me too.
You should jump.
Toad knows how you do it, you know.
Now again.
I'll take that.
Yeah.
I don't even know. I'm worried about the mic now because that was just sad. You added the Tanuki and everything.
You're the one who died 2 seconds after you got
2
it.
Milliseconds. There was no way I couldn't have died there.
Actually, there was.
Before I even had it, I was already screwed because of the way I was taking it off.
Then why'd you get it? It's That's even sadder.
It's a confident sacrifice what I did. Okay.
Yeah, it's the Tanuki's fault that I didn't make that, not mine. One of those is my birthright.
Okay, that first one is.
Or is it the last one?
I still don't know how you died. I don't know how you died of jump.
I pressed all the way up to jump, and then I went down because it's Tanuki and it does that. See? Just like that. Yeah.
But I did it on a much longer distance.
Same amount of distance. If you did that, then
you were acting. Yeah, you were doing the same stupid stuff
I was. Mine was longer. Don't get that one.
We don't have all day.
I do.
How did I make it one way but not the other?
I couldn't even see that.
It's just sad. There we go. You give us Tanuki's on the one level where we like need a boomerang flower.
That doesn't even make sense.
I was gonna say boomerang mushroom, but then I was like, wait a second, there's no such thing as a boomerang mushroom, so I was like, boomerang flower.
Man, there goes the sacred one. You killed the sacred mushroom. I touched the ground.
Dang it, I died.
Well, here comes all our deaths. You've been keeping track.
Luckily for me, I'm not editing out these videos.
You've been keeping track, right?
43.
Go back through the video, watch it, and keep track. It's illegal not to.
I'll just save it for you in your savings fund. You'll need it for college. I'm gonna start it from up here. This time, you go get the green star, though.
What
green star is your responsibility over there.
There's green star now. I hit the wall.
You had one job.
I hit the wall.
You had one job and you screwed it up.
Are you gonna get it? No.
I'm gonna sprint across this, but you need to go get it first.
Are you gonna let me respawn? Good.
Go get him, Tucker.
But I'm lesbian.
There you go.
Yep.
Oh, wait, I was on the wrong side of the wall.
Because it's Roamer's Lumina speed now. Can you, like, not die? Oh, that's crazy.
Give me more.
She wants more!
There. I like this level.
Okay.
Yeah, this is a little bit hard to see. There's so much crap going on in this game. Like, I feel like if we got some character outlines, you know, this is the one game that needs it.
Stay right there. One of those Tanukis is yours.
I'm not touching it, though. We're gonna leave those alone.
Go.
Okay, ready? I'm gonna do this again, except you're gonna throw me this time.
Wrong.
I was waiting for it to show up. Now, what did you just do?
I did a crouch and jumped in air.
You didn't use your spin.
I did a crouch and then jumped in the air.
I feel like...
And then I continued...
That one had some real rhythm to it, you know?
Continued to crouch. Until I died. It was only if it doesn't exist.
Watch out.
Are you gonna get it? Nope.
Well, what the heck? I did that all in one jump. I never even touched the ground. What the... Screw this level.
That's what she said. It's too small of a level. I went over.
This level sucks.
I went over.
This game's physics are almost as bad as Mario Kart 8's.
They're almost as bad as Galaxies, huh?
No, Galaxies were good.
I just did a roll.
They give us this crap in Galaxy, you can freaking survive it with no damage.
I just did a roll. Hey, kid.
And if you hit the lava, it would only take away one of your 3 HPs, too.
Which makes no sense.
No, it's because it's a 3D game, unlike this. Okay, don't use the Sacred Tanuki.
I think that's gone a long time.
No, it's that one right there.
No, it was gone a long time ago.
No, it's always the one in back.
Well, the real one went away.
Don't use that one, too, because I literally haven't even got a chance to get it yet. Really. Good job.
It was worth it.
Mini Tanukis have been made good use of tonight.
Yeah. Most of them are yours.
Deal with it.
Still didn't get it.
I'm gonna get this next time. Wait a second. I'm gonna bait this dry bones first.
Booty hole.
Down like the Titanic.
What? What was that, kid?
Oop, survived. What was that, kid?
Did a groundhog.
Oh, hello. Hello, friends. Ouch. Running away now.
What, no spawn?
I died in midair. Ability? Don't jump. Sometimes you gotta learn.
No, you killed me that time. You said don't jump halfway through death.
You should have had common sense. You see those fireballs and you saw me die because of them right before
then? I could have made that if you didn't say don't jump. You made me constrict back.
Constrict back.
My hand constricted back. I pulled back. So I didn't jump.
This sounds like one of those documentaries that like makes everything over dramatic.
Halfway through jumping.
Watch out for those dry bones.
What's a dry bone?
One.
Made it.
Ow, get the... Wait a minute, how are we gonna... What the... I don't even... Forget, I'm doing the Tanuki runway. Don't mess with that last one. That last one's the sacred one.
No, it's not. Sacred one was like...
This world is just tearing us apart.
10 hours.
This toad is tearing me apart.
It was your idea. That's the name of the level.
That's the name of the whole video. It was your idea. I've never even been giving them names up until now, but that's gonna be... Ooh, run away.
Have you been calling them SM3DW?
What the heck? He did it again!
You almost bubbled me, too.
Camera, like, that would be so sick. You gonna live? No.
I can't do it back. Like,
whoa.
I can do it once, but I can never do it again.
Tribody just gave me like this huge trampoline boost. I'll take one golden Tanuki.
Why? Because you suck that much and you need it. Can't do it with real one.
Actually, I have more courage now. I'm not even dying.
You still die by lava.
I know. And this blue lava is pretty intense. You know, we would be blistering right now just from being next to it, but, you know.
Yeah. So you would instantly die when touching it. Just like in Mario
Wait,
games.
whoa, watch this.
You hit it off.
Yeah, I know, you can actually swipe it with your Tanuki tail. Tanuki is power. Get out of here.
Stop fucking grabbing me, kid.
Watch out.
What?
I was warning myself.
You just wasted your
I was warning myself,
you
okay.
Some shit.
You just. Yes.
You're the one who fell off first. You died before.
I got a green star, though. See, that's all you, that spin jump, long jump right there. Wait for me to come back first, though.
Gay.
I know, that's. That's.
What are you doing?
Trying to control my toad.
Really
the inner
right.
Toad is escaping.
It's imploding.
It's imploding? Okay, save one of these.
There you go, you should get that one.
Okay, I'm about to do this in a miracle one.
Is this gonna show up?
I'm over here. You gonna die now?
No.
You gonna die now?
Nope. Okay.
Go do it.
That was insane.
Wait for me to come back.
Ah, coins, motherfucker.
Whoa! I'm still alive.
Why did you die?
Why did you jump at the same time as I did?
I jumped after you did.
You know what I mean.
No, I don't. Actually.
I hadn't either been across or died yet, so you shouldn't have done it. How many lives?
Three?
You can get this?
No. It's my birthright.
Your birthright
almost killed
is
you.
Three?
I said right, but sure.
Your birthright, 3 people per month. Ouch.
Whoa!
That interstellar...
That was a long jump and everything.
That intergalactic mother thing going on. Man, you wanted that one with force.
I don't know.
Okay, let me speedrun back to where we were. Okay, trust me, I'm not gonna get hit at all.
You should get the coin thing.
I'm better at concentrating when in single player.
Good job.
Sorry, bones. Get the...
Actually, they're para bones. Somersaults.
I just had one of those bustable laughs.
Hello.
Wait, here I am.
You grabbed me out of the air, you shitlord.
Is that an actual word?
Shitlord. Well, it's two words combined, so yeah, actually, it would be.
Oh, shoot.
What?
Well, now it's gone.
What?
No, what did you just...
It was gone for the longest time. Why'd you die?
Because the random balls. Dude, this level's so bad. I hate it.
I thought this level was awesome. Like, you had that... You said that at one time.
The blue fire is awesome, but this is horrible.
I thought it was lava.
Lava, fire, same category. Death. Wait. Long jump it back, then we go up here. Preparing for liftoff.
Just do this, and then like that.
No, we did it again. You did that weird jump instead of the fast one.
If you release the button before you glide, it works.
Kind of like releasing your drift after you do a spin wheelie in Mario Kart Wii.
No.
The like way you said it, that sounded exactly like that.
I don't even know what you fucking say by that. You just jump and then you release the
button. Like the Crystal Dungeon shortcut.
No, I don't know what that means.
The one where you skip over the first turn of the course.
You should like shut up, I still don't know.
Jeez, I showed you that course layer earlier. I didn't show you the shortcut, but you should know
what that is. Oh yeah, that one, sure, why not? Like, you see? Jump and then
that's
you
how you do it.
Button.
You have to drift into it, then you gotta release the drift, do a wheelie
I'm
off the thing.
I'm saying you jump and then do the button. After, again, go. Fucking don't grab me, lady.
Okay, ready? Go. Made it. I'm gonna do this.
Well, that happened.
Where's the third green star, though? Oh, checkpoint. Whoa, we just now made it to the checkpoint, really. Oh, the rest of the level is really easy, though.
I made it. That doesn't mean die.
Who said anything about dying?
Jesus. He did that a lot.
Kind of. Yeah, I guess you could say that. Are these other things supposed to come out? The brown ones?
No. Well, you just fucked me up.
Oh, I guess I need a Snooki then. Don't take the other one, okay? That one's just sacred backups.
No, it's not.
Darn you freaking...
I'm gonna take it now.
Those things come up at the exact worst time. No, wait for me to come back first. Yeah, see?
What?
Don't take both. No, because then we won't have the other one in the...
It's right there. We only had one.
Got rid of it.
We only had one. We didn't get rid of anything that time.
I mean, at least there's this thing over here. I don't even know what it is or what purpose it serves, but it's there, you know.
Gives you orgasms. Every day.
Free orgasm. There it is. I knew there was something over here. I said that last time we played this level on the easier version. What a horrible level. 996 lives. Get out of here.
Can you not, though? You do this too many times.
Wait for it.
Not being towed. You don't get to grab me for anything.
Now go. No, I'm going to get bubbled. I'm going to get bubbled. Okay. Good, now I can do this.
That doesn't mean go.
I think it's time for the Sacred Tanuki. Stay in your bubble, okay?
That's nowhere near the Sacred Tanuki either. That thing died so long ago.
It's never really dead. Now. Go. Go quicker.
I can't.
Yeah.
Toad doesn't deserve it at all. Toad doesn't deserve it, piece of shit.
Check the volume. It's still recording.
No. Died like 20 minutes ago.
Really?
Yeah. That's why it says 20 minutes. Okay. Don't press the button, dumbass. You pressed the button.
Did I? Oh. Quit messing with my man. Quit messing with mine. That's one level that I am.
Fucked up. How many levels are there?
I don't know, about 10 more.
Okay, so here's the blue half of the level.
Next episode, we'll do the Red Hot. This is a different world.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Wow, I thought this was all the same world.
I knew it was something.
Wow.
It's a blue half and a red half, kid.
I didn't even know we were that close to being done. What the heck of a level to finish that off with? Well, next time, more cheese will be spent than any time during Christmas savings.
Lucky boss.
Now do your subscription, you know.
You didn't set it up.
I don't know. What? Well, please like and subscribe if you enjoyed, you know.
Or you cannot, because you, like, all suck and you shouldn't subscribe and like. And why would you do that? Don't subscribe or anything, because that's illegal and I will fucking kill everything.
Remember, it doesn't matter because you're that cool.
I'll kill everybody if you subscribe. I'll track you down.
With those happy thoughts to keep you...
I'll track you down and fucking kill you. Or something. This stuff.
Remember, keep your happy thoughts, people.
Rawr.
As we so are. Rawr. And next time, we will be moving on to the fabulous red world of diamonds and space.